हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू ऑनलाइन ऑडियो वीडियो लेसन्स एंड इनिशिएटिव टेकन बाय सेठ विद्या मंदिर इंग्लिश हाई स्कूल एफिलिएटेड टू CBSE. माई सेल्फ मृदुला काडदेरू, योर मैथमेटिक्स टीचर, फर्स्ट स्टैंडर्ड 6th. सो चिल्ड्रन, लेट अस कंटिन्यू विद चैप्टर 8, डेसिमल्स. सो चिल्ड्रन, लेट अस कंटिन्यू विद द एक्सरसाइज. Students, in the last video we had studied about how to add the given decimals. Now let us start with how to subtract the given decimals. So let us take an example here. Subtract 1.32 from 2.58. So children, whenever you are subtracting, you have to make sure that you have to subtract ones place with ones place, 10th place with 10th, and 100th place with 100th. So to better understand, let us make a column like this and place the place values from 1.32 from 2.58. So children, first take this number 258, next 1.32, 132, because 10th place it is understood that it is a decimal, so no need to make a decimal point here. Next, 8 minus 2 is 6, 5 minus 3 is 2, and 2 minus 1 is 1. So the answer of this is 1.26. So children, when you understand this, after that no need of making the columns, you can directly subtract like this. See here, 3.50 minus 1.74. As you already know, 0 cannot be subtracted with 4, so you will be borrowing, so it becomes 10. 10 minus 4 is 6. So this 5 becomes 4, and again borrow, it becomes 14, and this 3 becomes 2. 14 minus 7 is 7. Place the decimal as it is, and 2 minus 1 is 1. So you can write that 3.5 minus 1.74 is equals to 1.76. So children, let us solve some examples from the exercise. Exercise 8.6. First question is, subtract the following. A, rupees 18.25 from rupees 20.75. So children, when from comes, you have to take this number first. So write it, 20.75 minus 18.25. So children, whenever you are writing, you have to make sure that the decimal point comes one below the other. Now subtract. 5 minus 5 is 0. 7 minus 2 is 5. Take point. As you cannot subtract, what you will do now? Make it 10, and this as 1. 10 minus 8 is 2, and 1 minus 1 is 0. So answer, you got it as 2.50. Next, let us take 202.54 meter from 250 meters. So next, what you have to do, you have to take this one first, 250 meters, that is nothing but 0.0, because it is a whole number. Next, you take this one, 202.54. Now you have to subtract. As nothing is there, you can take it as 0, but you cannot subtract 0 from 4. So it will take 10, here it becomes 9. Again 9, again 4, and 1. Sorry, this 2 remains as it is. Now 10 minus 4 is 6, 9 minus 5 is 4, place this point as it is. 9 minus 2 is 7, 4 minus 0 is 4, and 2 minus 2 is 0. So you get the answer 47.46 meter. Moving to next question, rupees 5.36 from rupees 8.40. Again, write this number first, 8.40 minus 5.36. Now children, can you subtract 0 from 6? No. So what you do, make it 10, and this one as 3. Isn't it? 10 minus 6 is 4, 3 minus 3 is 0. Place this decimal as it is, and 8 minus 5 is 3. So you get the answer, rupees 3.04. Next, 2.051 kilometer from 5.206 kilometer. So take this number first, 5.206 minus 2.051. As it is kilometer, write it as it is. 6 minus 1, you get 5. Next, in 0 you cannot subtract, so what you do? Again, borrow. 10 minus 5 is 5. 1 minus 0, 1. Put the decimal point. 5 minus 2 is 3. So you get the answer 3.155 kilometer. Next question we have 0.314 kg from 2.107 kg. So take this number first, 2.107 kg minus 0.314 kg. Now children, subtract. 7 minus 4 is 3. As you cannot subtract, make it 10, make it 0. 10 minus 1 is 9. Again, you cannot subtract 0 from 3. So what you do? Borrow from here. 10 minus 3 is 7 point, and this one as it is. So you get 1.793 kg. Is it understood, children? Okay. Now next, let us go to main question number 2. Find the value of A, 9.756 minus 6.28. Now here there is no from, so directly take the first number first. 9.756 minus 6.28. So children, when you subtract, what you get? 6. Here nothing is there, so keep the number as it is. Next, 5 minus 8, cannot subtract, so what you do? Make it 15, and this one has 6. 15 minus 8, you get 7. Next, 6 minus 2, you get 4. Place this point as it is, and 9 minus 6, you get 3. So you got the answer 3.476. Let us move to next question. 21.05 minus 15.27. So children, when you subtract, what you get? 7 minus 5 cannot be subtracted, so what you do? Borrow. 15, here it will be 10, here it will be 0, here it will be 1, isn't it? So it becomes 9. 9 minus 2, 15 minus 7, you get how much? So children, here you get 8. 9 minus 2, you get 7. Here it will be 10, so 10 minus 5 will be 5, and 1 minus 1, you get 0. So the answer will be 5.78. Similarly, when you take 18.5 minus 6.79, again here you take 0 as it is nothing. Next, it becomes 10 and it becomes 4. 10 minus 9, 1. As 4 cannot be subtracted, children, what you do? Again borrow. So 14 minus 7, you get 7. Place one decimal as it is. 7 minus 6, 1, and this 1. So you get the answer 11.71.